I think I decided that I do want the potato soup for dinner tonight. So this is just a quick little video on how I prep it. 19 seconds. You just need some frozen potatoes, any veggie you want, season it, put some chicken broth in there. And then later after you're done cooking it, you add your cream and your sour cream or cream cheese and boom, perfect little potato soup. Love it.